What goes bump in the night could be a perverted ghost stalking you. Not all otherworldly invisible presences or disembodied voices could be straight from a real-life horror movie, because not every ghost is scary to some movie stars who claim phantom lovemaking is much better than their boyfriends or girlfriends. These famous movie stars claim romantic encounters with ghosts, but scientists remain skeptical, saying ghostly sexual encounters are mere hallucinations and as a result of imaginative disorders. Maybe you had a sexy romantic ghostly encounter yourself? Let me know. My email is provided below. This is the Paranormal Life channel. If you like watching my video clips, please click like because it is helpful in growing the channel. You can also subscribe to be the first to know of further informative and entertaining video clips. There is also a link to my online paranormal books which you can read free or buy at a nominal $1 or $3. Nicole Kidman, popular movie actor, bagged how she had ghostly swale encounters. She told a men's magazine she hooked up with a ghost lover. She said while living in Texas she had regular sex with a ghost. She said the blankets on her bed would be pulled off by an invisible entity she was unable to see, but she told the men's magazine, "I could feel the ghost touching me." The magazine journalist told her he didn't believe her and it was just an over-imaginative dream, but Nicole Kidman protested and bragged it happened every night. She said her boyfriend didn't believe her either. Pop star Kesha also bragged on a popular radio show about her phantom love escapades, claiming her hit song Supernatural was inspired a sexy time with a ghost. She even bragged how she now dates a ghost and they often go out to restaurants, pubs, and clubs. Coco Austin, another popular public, said she was outraged by a ghost who forced his way into her nightdress while she watched television one night at home. She told Naughty But Nice talk show host a perverted ghost stalked her persistently. She said since she married Ice-T the ghost stopped bothering her. Natasha Blissick of the movie Paranormal Activity 2 told a popular British talk show it is tough to believe in a paranormal love affair until it happens to you. She told the host of the talk show she was at first confused but eventually started to enjoy herself. Maybe the next time you hear strange sounds in your bedroom, it could be a perverted ghost. Who really knows?